The COVID-19 vaccine is here, but what does that mean for you and your family? Harris County Public Health has the answers you're looking for. How can I get vaccinated? Healthcare workers and long-term care facilities are the first to get vaccinated. The vaccine will likely be available to all by spring of 2021. Stay tuned for more information on how to register for vaccination. Is the vaccine safe? Yes, the vaccine has been approved by the FDA after proving its safety and effectiveness in large clinical trials. How much does the vaccine cost? It's free. No insurance is required. However, some providers may charge additional administration fees. Is the vaccine a shot? Yes, it is two doses injected 3 to 4 weeks apart. Who is distributing the vaccine? The state of Texas has released the vaccine to Harris County. We are partnering with local health providers and providing some vaccines for those who are eligible. Be patient, as supply of vaccine will be limited until later in 2021. How do we know the vaccine works? Each vaccine is evaluated in clinical trials and is approved only if it makes it substantially less likely you'll get COVID-19. Do I need to continue taking precautions after I get vaccinated? Yes, everyone must continue using all the tools available to us to help prevent the spread of COVID-19. For more information, visit staysmartdoyourpart.com.